Showrunning encompasses running, running post-production, making sure all the edits, everything's there. It's the day-to-day management of set. It's interacting with the actors. It's the kind of story and arc of the season and where that's going, being an audience to the creator, being able to make the hires, get the show set up in the particular city that you're going to go to shoot it, build the infrastructure, get the day-to-day, create the workflow, find the efficiencies, try to come in on budget. You know, you're doing a little bit of everything and trying to hire good people to be those arms because you can't do it all by yourself. Watching Twitter and television merge has been like watching what I imagine, I have small kids, but I imagine watching them grow up and go to school and become successful and become independent. So that's, you know, I would go back and actually speak at the company when the company was 3 people, and then when it was 30 people, then it was 130 people, then 300 to 3,000. So it's been great to see that the process of a startup really mirrors the process of a pilot. The great thing of being in front of that and trying to lead the charge on it is that I see it really as a bridge. You know, I'm trying to bring Silicon Valley and Hollywood closer together. I'm trying to really show that the difference between the two cities is very little, and that, you know, we're each creating content of a different kind, but the merger of that, and we've seen direct results, especially with Banshee. You know, we got Banshee social at its DNA. There really wasn't any actor that was hired that wasn't going to be willing to participate. You know, we've always seen our ratings spike when we do a live tweet. You know, when we keep the show engaged across all platforms all throughout the production. And those ideas wouldn't have been possible if we weren't, you know, in an age of this kind of social dynamic. There wouldn't be anything to really reach for. And now you just want people to see and hear the story any way they can get it.